vapor pressure inside the test tube. Aim to determine the direction of test tube in the flame. Under the test tube mouth is placed with stop cork. Materials required: test tube, stop cork, stand, flame. Procedure: take a test tube of good quality glass material and put a small amount of water in it. Place a stop cork at the mouth of it. Now suspend the test tube horizontally by two strings or wires as shown in diagram. Heat the test tube with a burner until water vaporizes and the cork blows out. Observe that the test tube recoils in the direction opposite to the direction of the cork. Observation: to observe that the difference in the velocity the cork appears to have and that of the recoiling test tube. Conclusion: the test tube recoils in the direction opposite to the direction of the cork in the flame. Thank you.